What happens if thyroid level is high during pregnancy?
The clinical term for the thyroids overproducing hormones is hyperthyroidism. It can make you nervous, tired and with poor concentration.
Kind of like pregnancy.
You could end up with excessive sweating and diarrhea.
That could leave someone dehydrated, on par with morning sickness.
You could develop heart palpitations or an irregular heartbeat.
That's life-threatening. Aside from a blood test, what are signs of a hot thyroid?
Weight loss, an irregular heartbeat, moist skin and an enlarged thyroid to start. You'd also have hyperactive reflexes.
I thought I already did, trying to keep up with a hyper toddler.
Hair loss sometimes occurs. And don't joke about already wanting to pull your hair out, because thyroid problems can put your health at risk.
What does the high thyroid level do when you're pregnant?
Some women naturally have a highly active thyroid in the first trimester, especially pregnant with multiples, but the 10% of affected women usually go back to normal.
Aside from dealing with twins or more.
If you have chronic and uncontrolled hyperthyroidism, you are more likely to have a miscarriage, stillbirth and preterm baby.
What type of complications can it cause, other than the kid coming out too soon?
You are at risk of preeclampsia, which is life-threatening. And it can cause preterm labor on its own.
If you don't have enough thyroid hormone, I know they can give you artificial ones, like a diabetic taking insulin. What do they do for someone with too much thyroid production?
PTU and MMI are used. While it affects the baby a little, lack of treatment is not an alternative.
At least it's all over when I have the baby.
If you have an overactive thyroid throughout the pregnancy, it may last a lifetime.
Let's focus on saving this kid's life first.